In the futuristic world of iRobot, technology takes a critical role in life and death decisions. Here, we see a robot save Detective Del Spooner from drowning, based purely on calculated survival probabilities. Humans think emotionally, often prioritizing the vulnerable. A human would likely try to save the child first, then the adult. The robot, however, chose the adult due to higher survival chances. While iRobot is fiction, the use of AI in rescue missions is becoming a reality. Today's AI systems aren't yet at the stage of making such complex decisions, but they are making significant strides in water safety. Join us as we explore these innovative solutions and their impact on water safety, from advanced drones to intelligent monitoring systems. Imagine a sunny day at the beach. Suddenly, lifeguards sprint towards the water. Or picture hearing the tragic news of a drowning at a local pool. These moments remind us of the ever-present dangers of water. Drowning is the third leading cause of unintentional injury death globally, with 236,000 deaths annually, according to the World Health Organization in 2020. Countries like Guyana, with a rate of 18.48 per 100,000, and Micronesia, at 15.31 per 100,000, have the highest drowning rates. However, there are signs of hope. Between 1980 and 2021, Bangladesh reduced its drowning rate from 29.1 to 5.7 per 100,000, and China from 21.0 to 4.2 per 100,000. These statistics underscore the critical need for advanced solutions like AI to prevent drownings. Innovative technologies are not just futuristic dreams, they are saving lives today. In the US, approximately 4,000 people drown annually. It's a leading cause of unintentional injury death among children, highlighting a significant safety concern. In India, the drowning rate is 11.6 per 100,000. Efforts over the years are significantly reducing this figure, saving many lives. Australia's drowning rate has decreased from 2.6 to 0.7 per 100,000, a remarkable 74% reduction, showcasing the effectiveness of rigorous safety measures and innovative interventions. This might be the most beneficial use case of AI technology in saving human lives. Meet Mylo, an AI-powered virtual lifeguard by Coral Smart Pool, ensuring pool safety. Founded in Florida, Coral Smart Pool was inspired by a tragic drowning incident. The loss of two young girls, Coral Cherie and Or Corin, in a backyard pool drove the founders to create Mylo, aiming to prevent such heartbreak in the future. Mylo employs both above and underwater cameras to monitor pool activity 24/7. It detects signs of distress, such as motionless bodies or unusual movements, and immediately sends alerts to the pool owner's mobile device. Using AI and computer vision, Mylo continuously analyzes the pool environment, distinguishing between people and objects. The system emits escalating alerts when it detects potential drowning incidents, providing an early warning system that enhances safety. The device is solar-powered, with a battery backup for indoor pools, and integrates seamlessly with smart home systems for real-time notifications and responses. Since its inception, Mylo has significantly reduced response times, already preventing multiple drowning incidents. Families express their gratitude for the peace of mind Mylo provides.
It has the eyes of the lifeguard, but it has the brains of the lifeguard. The essence of the device is to give you another layer of safety.
This AI system learns from each scenario, continuously improving its efficiency and effectiveness. In Adelaide, Australia, the Adelaide Aquatic Center is leading the way in water safety by implementing a cutting-edge AI system designed to prevent drownings. This AI system employs strategically positioned cameras to eliminate blind spots and continuously monitor pool activity. It detects signs of distress, such as unusual splashing or motionless bodies, and sends real-time alerts to lifeguard smartwatches. The system shows the exact location of the person in the pool and sends a photograph, allowing lifeguards to assess the situation immediately. This has dramatically reduced response times from 86 seconds to less than 25 seconds. Lifeguards at the Adelaide Aquatic Centre feel more confident and equipped, knowing they have an extra pair of eyes. The community benefits from a safer swimming environment, where technology and human vigilance work hand in hand to save lives. On the other side of the world, in Israel, Sightbit is revolutionizing beach safety with its AI-driven hazard detection system. Inspired by a tragic incident where a man drowned at the Dead Sea, Israeli businessman Adam Bismut founded Sightbit. Determined to prevent such tragedies, he developed an AI platform to spot dangers in the water and alert lifeguards in real time. Sightbit uses advanced AI to monitor water conditions, recognizing wave movements and detecting dangerous areas for swimmers, kayakers, and anyone in or on the water. It also differentiates between children, adults, and watercraft, tailoring its safety measures accordingly. The system analyzes data from cameras and presents it on dashboards accessible on monitors, smartphones, and smartwatches. When a risk is detected, it sends instant notifications to lifeguards, enabling immediate intervention and preventing accidents before they happen. Sightbit is already deployed in several countries, including the US, Canada, Brazil, the UAE, Australia, and Israel. In Israel, it's used in Tel Aviv and Ashdod to protect beachgoers, and by the Israel Electric Corporation to secure hydroelectric pumps near shores. The system's capabilities have surpassed expectations, even detecting watercolor changes that indicate pollution. Future plans include integrating with drones to provide aerial support in rescues, dropping flotation devices to those in need. By combining technology and human vigilance, Sightbit is creating safer beaches worldwide. Its success has led to a waiting list of countries eager to implement this life-saving technology. Adam Bismut's vision for safer beaches is becoming a reality, proving that with innovative AI solutions, we can prevent drownings and save lives. The Aurora drone, developed by Russian IT company Radar MMS, is revolutionizing search and rescue operations. Equipped with AI and neurotechnology, the Aurora drone can detect drowning victims even in low visibility conditions, providing a significant advantage in rescue missions. While the Aurora drone has extensive civilian applications, it is also widely used by military organizations. It is deployed by the Ministry of Emergency Situations and companies like Gazprom and Rosneft for various rescue operations, particularly in challenging open sea environments. The Aurora drone's AI capabilities enable it to operate autonomously, transforming into a life raft upon detecting a drowning victim. This versatility makes it invaluable in both military and civilian rescue missions. In the military, it is used during naval exercises to rescue personnel who fall overboard, ensuring swift recovery even in rough sea conditions. In civilian contexts, it assists in disaster response scenarios like shipwrecks or helicopter crashes at sea, providing immediate flotation support to victims. The drone can be deployed from unmanned helicopters, extending its reach in remote and hazardous areas. Its ability to detect objects and people in low visibility conditions is crucial during nighttime operations or in murky waters. The Aurora drone's real-time data transmission allows for coordinated rescue efforts, significantly improving the chances of survival for drowning victims. The success of the Aurora drone underscores the potential of AI in enhancing safety and efficiency in rescue operations. Developed by Radar MMS, this technology is proving to be a game changer in saving lives, whether for civilian or military use. In India, an innovative AI-powered drone named Nabh Rakshak is making waves in water safety and disaster relief. Developed by Indore-based startup Pizarv Technologies, Nabh Rakshak is designed to detect and rescue drowning individuals by deploying a life-saving jacket. Equipped with advanced AI, the drone can detect drowning incidents and immediately drop a life jacket, ensuring the victim can stay afloat until help arrives. Nabh Rakshak features an onboard computer that makes real-time decisions. It triggers an alarm at the base station upon detecting a person in distress, guiding rescue operations efficiently. This cutting-edge technology is set to be deployed across 52 beaches and water bodies in Goa, Gujarat, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, and Uttarakhand. The Indian Navy has already placed orders for Nabh Rakshak to be used at their Koraput base in Odisha. The drone's ability to operate autonomously and provide immediate assistance makes it invaluable in both civilian and military rescue missions, significantly increasing the chances of survival in critical situations. AI is transforming water safety, providing timely interventions and saving lives. From advanced drones like Aurora and Nabh Rakshak to pool monitors like Mylo and Coral Manta 3000, these technologies are revolutionizing rescue operations. What do you think about AI's role in water safety? Share your thoughts in the comments. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe the AI channel for more insights on AI technologies and AI news updates.